everyone, this is Carrie Rodriguez, and welcome to Hardly Strictly Bluegrass, Let the Music Play On and On. For the past 20 years, Hardly Strictly Bluegrass has been bringing iconic artists and newcomers alike to Golden Gate Park in beautiful San Francisco every year for a free festival. I got to play it back in 2006, and it's one of the most memorable experiences of my life. This year, we're doing things a little bit differently. So instead of putting on the festival in Golden Gate Park, we're coming to the artists' hometowns for deeper cuts, conversations, archival footage, as well as new footage. This next song is one I wrote with another hometown songwriter, Gina Chavez. It is in Spanglish. Hopefully you'll get the gist. It's called La Última Vez. That means the last time.
Say your name. Well, I wish I had mine back. And you say I'm the only one to blame, but I know better than that. You don't like it when I make that sound. Well, I can't get yours out of my head. It drives you crazy when I look around. How about you start looking my way instead? Qué tonta eres, tú me dices, that's not for better, only worse. Qué tonta eres, tú me dices, I've fallen to pieces por la última vez. And you don't like the way I sing my songs. Well, I don't sing them only for you. And you can't stand it when I prove you wrong, honey. I'm just trying to speak the truth. Qué tonta eres, tú me dices, that's not for better, only worse. Qué tonta eres, tú me dices, I fall into pieces por la última vez. She taught me how to be a strong lady and stand up for what I believe. The put downs you gave me linger on in my memory. So it's time, time to set you free. That's not for better, only worse. Qué tonta eres, tú me dices, I fall into pieces por la última vez. La última vez. La última vez. Última vez. Última
Hey y'all, welcome back. This next tune is one I wrote with Chip Taylor. So Chip was my mentor. He's the guy who got me started singing and writing songs in the first place. When I met Chip, I was a fiddle player and it was my goal to play fiddle in a band with someone like Chip Taylor. So we performed at Hardly Strictly back in 2006, and we wrote the song for one of my solo records. It's called Devil in Mind.
Got something in mind, got a little time for a girl just passing through. Girl just passing through. Tell me, honey, what you gonna play? Can you play that thing? Can you do it till you bring me back to another day? To the heat of another day. Devil in mind, devil in mind. Everybody got a little devil in mind. Devil in mind, stealing you blind. Everybody got a little devil in mind. I hear, baby, that you own this town. Why you're trouble when the sun goes down. Trouble when the sun goes down. So come on, come on, whisper in my ear. Give me one more sip of that Baltimore lady. Let's get on out of here. Let's get on out of here. Devil in mind, devil in mind. Everybody got a little devil. Devil in mind, stealing you blind. Everybody got a little devil in mind. Your breath. They never dance till the sun come up, and it's scaring me half to death. Yeah, it's scaring me half to death. So come on, come on, who just closed that door? Give me one more sip of that Baltimore. Give me one more sip of that Baltimore. Give me one more sip of that Baltimore lady. Let's get out on the floor. Let's get out on the floor. Devil in mind, devil in mind. Everybody got a little devil in mind. Devil in mind, stealing you blind. Everybody got a little devil in
next, we've got John Doe, singer, songwriter, actor, punk rocker. John is a founding member of the band X, which has been hailed as the last punk rock band still standing. We're so honored that John calls Austin his hometown now. And this next song is an X song. It's called New World, and it is so true today as it was in 1983 when it was originally released. Here you go.
To goodness, the bars were open this morning. They must have been voting for a new president or something. Do you have a quarter? Yes, I do have a quarter. Honest to goodness, the tears have been falling all over this country's face. Was better before they voted for what's his name. This is supposed to be the new world. Better before they voted for what's his name. This is supposed to be the new world. Flint Ford Automobile, Alabama. Windshield wipers, Buffalo, New York. Gary, Indiana, don't forget the Motor City. Baltimore, to see now all you need is don't forget the Motor City. This is supposed to be the new world. Don't forget the Motor City. This is supposed to be the new world. We need is money, just give us what you can spare. 20 or 30 pounds of potatoes, or 20 or 30 beers. A turkey on Thanksgiving, like alms for the poor. All we need are the necessities and more. Better before they voted for what's his name. This is supposed to be the new world. Better before they voted for what's his name. This is supposed to be the new world. You say you want a revolution. Well, you know, for my partner Xene. Enjoy the broadcast. Let the music play on. John Doe, Kevin Smith, it's been a pleasure.
And that was New World. I love that song so much. Up next, John's going to play a tune from his solo record called Keeper. This is Sweetheart.
Sweetheart is let out of jail. Sweetheart just wants to stay small. She don't want any trouble standing up tall. Sweetheart is let out of jail. Sweetheart got hurt long ago. She thinks she's got no place to go. She's getting out today, I'm meeting her halfway. Sweetheart got hurt long ago. Sweetheart will sleep good tonight, resting by the fireside. I'll wash her feet and hands, polish them with sand. Sweetheart will sleep good tonight. Sweetheart, I've loved you so long. I know that we've done some things wrong. With destiny in play, I was powerless to say. Sweetheart, I've loved you so long. Sweetheart, I've loved you so long. Sweetheart. Sweetheart.
Hardly Strictly is just unique in that it's in a beautiful place in Golden Gate Park. It's free, and it's just, you don't have that much variety of music in one place, at anything, let alone free. Yes, I met Joan Baez there, and when I was about 13, I wanted to marry Joan Baez. So that was, I was speechless, and it was good, and she was very kind, and still, like, just generous and, you know, bone structure, oy. So, and, you know, I also wanted to marry Del McCurry, like, as a grown man, and that's good. So it's a loving place, and you get to catch up with old friends.
Just before our love got lost, you said, I'm as constant as the northern star, constantly in the darkness. Where's that at? You want me, I'll be in the bar, on the back of a cartoon coaster, in the blue TV screen light. I drew a map of Canada, oh Canada, with your face sketched on it twice. You're in my blood like holy wine, you taste so bitter and so sweet. Oh, I could drink a case of you, darling, still I on my feet, I would still be on my feet. I'm a lonely painter, I live in a box of paints. I'm frightened by the devil, drawn to those ones that ain't afraid. I remember the time you told me love is touching souls. Surely you touch my part of you, pours out of me in these lives from time to time. You're in my blood like holy wine, tastes so bitter and so sweet. Oh, I could drink a case of you, darling, still I'd be on my feet, I would still be on my feet. I met a woman, she had a mouth like, she knew your life, she knew your devils and your demons. She said, go to her, stay with her if you can, but be prepared to bleed. You're in my blood, you're my holy wine, it tastes so bitter and so sweet. Oh, I could drink a case of on my feet, I would still be on my
Thanks so much for tuning in. We will see you soon. We're going to be back in the coming weeks, so stay tuned. You can check out HardlyStrictlyBluegrass.com for more info, and I'll see you out there.